That's right, Thursday on NBC.
I'll be on your birthday.
Jonathan Deeds with me right now to tell us more about what it was exactly that the shooter, Sho Chun Wee, sent to NBC News and why.
The gunman, and in it there was a lengthy manifesto described as long and rambling, and also we left the NYU studios this afternoon, sometime around 3 o'clock, investigators in this investigation. Again, Sho Chun Wee murdered 32 others in his rampage. He has a history of mental illness. We are now learning this afternoon that a magistrate in Virginia back in 2005 either considered him a danger to the community and ordered psychiatric treatment, all of these developments. But the main headline at this hour, a box from the suspected gunman, from the gunman, Cho was sent to NBC News. The president, Steve Kappas, received this box and these materials. He has turned it over to the FBI and to the New York City Police Department, who are cooperating with Virginia authorities. And again, that box contained a manifesto regarding or explaining somewhat why he carried out these attacks, trucks, and also some photos from law enforcement.
Can help
you.
We have them available yet
to air. Been sent up to us from the Network News Division shortly, so we should be getting those materials shortly.
We don't know what are in the book.
We do not. These materials are part of this very important criminal thing that law enforcement, as soon as they become available.
As far as we know, as soon as we clear it with the authorities, we're going to be able to show the photographs, show parts of the manifesto, and certainly that'll be by 6:30 this evening.
We'll have some elements here before 6:30, and there'll be a complete report on NBC Nightly News at 6:30. Much more to come on that.
That is so sad.
Thank you, and of course,
so sad.
The curiosity of the manifesto.
That's very sad.
Can we go back? More report later. We'll keep you posted. I'm Chuck Sparkman. Thanks for joining us.
What happens to my foot? It's horrible.
Oh,